Man's just fogging up. It's a hot summer day, y'all. I'm recording, by the way. Ooh, look at mama! My lens is fogged up. Well, been scrubbing the pool. It's taking us forever because it's hot out here. And we keep having to stop like every 5 minutes. What's the temperature today? 55 degrees? 55, what? Yeah, right! It's 95 degrees, but I ain't gonna complain. It's just, I'd rather be in the pool swimming than cleaning the thing out. But we got it almost done. The water helped from bleach. Not to get in there. I'm getting ready to get my hair wet. No, that's the old bottle. Got it out with the shop back this morning. Didn't take us long to do that. And scrubbing, if it had been cooler today, scrubbing would have already been done. I'm going to go and wet my head so I can get in there and get out for good. Go out here. Got to do the pool cover sometime, wash it off and hang it up. The hose is on the way. I'm going to email Intex Monday about the filter, and maybe it'll be next week when we start filling it up. I'll just have to wait and see. I'm ready. My lordy, still got to wash the shop back out. Okay, I'm about to take the hose and get wet on my face. Should just take off my shirt and just drop and put my bathing suit on and jump through the sprinkler. I really don't feel like getting dressed, undressed, and then dressed again. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the camera for right now. Oh man, it feels so freaking good. Wet dog. Rah! Rah! Can I get you wet? Didn't mean to get my pants wet, but oh well. I just need a towel. It's a hot damn nasty! Isn't it, mama?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, hang on, it's blurry. Ready to jump in the pool, mama?
Yes, I'm done.
You gonna jump in it right now? Mm. Want to?
No, jump in now.
Why not?
Because I ain't got no water in it.
Still waiting on that dang hose. At least we got it cleaned out. It's all nice and clean. A few. It's all nice and clean. We cleaned it with bleach. So it's all sanitized. I'm gonna come. Do what now?
All these chemicals we put in, wash it. Has something to do with that salt stuff.
No, because The bleach is stuff. No, that has nothing to do with it. No, because it's dried off and you can't even smell it when you get in the pool. Like the bleach and stuff, you can't even smell it. I'm gonna come out here and look at my flower. Never showed you the birdhouse I finished. Lighthouse, birdhouse, whatever you call it. Well, you got to get some bird food, whatever you call it, sometime. I want to go swimming today. There it is, right here. Near the pet cemetery. Ta-da! Yep, I painted and fixed it all up. And I gotta fix that where it'll stay. Maybe we can get some buds. And I'm gonna show you my flower. Hosta. Papa flower. Hasta la vista, baby. Oh yeah, that looks pretty. Anyway. Yeah, that's all nice and pretty. I'm gonna need bigger than that. There's a nice, pretty orange lily over at Grandma's house. I still say Grandma's house. But I'm not gonna go over there until tomorrow. I got to do more stuff.
Get damn orange.
Anyway, Chrissy's inside with Chester. She's scared to death to come outside because she's afraid of the sun now. Oh, we have a monkey! And her name is Marley. A mouse catcher. Man, she jumped down. Didn't get her. What?
About the mouse.
Mom, everybody has mice every now and then. Well, they do. They may not never know it. Marley, be a monkey.
I got to get some duct tape.
Let me see if I can focus the camera. I'm going to turn it off. Okay, see if you can find Lulu. Well, of course she's in the window, but where? See if you can find her eyeball. Ah, there it is. She's so black you can't see her. I was laying here on my phone. Mama said some cat's got a mouse in there. Excuse the hair. I'm tired. Hang on a minute. Let's go see what's going on. Who's got the mouse? Oh my God. Hold on. Got him in here. Look, Marley. Look.
Oh God.
Good job, Marmar!
Hey, give him a minute.
It's around.
He's gone crazy.
Good job, Marmar! I don't know. Where are you letting him go at?
Out here.
She's still looking for him. There she goes! Don't let her go out!
I'm not. I'll get her.
Here, Marley. Yeah. Good job! Good job! You caught a mouse! Yay! Good job, Marmar! Marley caught a mouse! She's still looking for it. Hey, Lulu! Why didn't you get down here and try to catch it? Oh, you got a little sore paw. Padding her, one of her pads on her paw is no idea, there ain't no telling.
Messed up.
Well, at least she caught it. He was a big one, too. Oh, yeah.
I bet you $5 in that bin. It's cracked open.
Possibly.
We got to
know. Oh, what I was saying about Chris is, I'm trying to get her to come out here because she loves bubbles. But she is scared to death that she's going to get sunburned. I said, put some sunblock on. And she said she don't know where the sunblock is at. I think it's in my bathroom cabinet. Oh, that was loud, wasn't it?
Where are the seeds at? Are you going to pick up that
mess? Yes, I will pick it up. Ooh. Now that would scare a cat. Mm-hmm. But I ain't going to scare them like that. It's animal cruelty. That one probably
is popping.
They're fun.
There's
some kind of seed. There's some out there.
Let me do one.
We can do one at a time, we can do three or four at a time. Two packs of them. You do? Mm-hmm.
There's milk at
the bottom. I like it, doesn't it? Yeah.
It's
50 pieces. Popcorn.
What's
your name? They're called posits. I'll clean that up. Well, we're going to try to do a... Oh, Chester's supposed to say this. Let me go get him. Chester! Hello, it's Chester. I guess you wonder why I got this thing on my head. Well, it's to keep the heat off my head. It's hot enough out here to fry turkeys, isn't it, Riri?
Yeah.
Anyway, Kristy and Riri are going to do a bubble challenge with these kind of bubbles. Kristy has a Spider-Man, and Riri has the Disney princess. And we're going to see who can blow the biggest bubble. I'm trying to get Kristy to come out here, but she's so afraid of the sun. So, I don't know what she's going to do. We might have to put a bunch of sunscreen on her. So, anyway, we're going to see who can blow the biggest bubble. This is so exciting. I'll see everybody soon. This is Chester signing off.
Gordon?
We'll try it. See them.
Oh. That's the birds up there.
What you want to use is you want to use this one.
Uh-huh. That's the birds up there.
Let me do it. Try to blow the biggest one.
We have to try.
The curry,
well, it's ready.
Okay, I got to record you first, but let me get the camera situated. We'll see who can blow the biggest one. But we'll try. Chris is standing at the door watching. I'm not ready to start yet. I got to get the camera adjusted.
Smells like glue.
I've always loved smelling glue.
Mm-hmm. Glue.
No, it don't. No, it don't. No. It smells like it always has, and I love that smell. All right, we're going to watch Mama blow some bubbles. Hang on a minute. Okay, I'm going to have to get over here. I blew that big one. What you have to do is you have to blow it for a long time.
I know that.
Real slow. That was a big one right there.
Not great big though.
Can't do it. Well, Mama failed.
I can't do it.
Let's see if I can do it.
I can't try. I tried it. I can't go where you go.
We don't have to because we're not going to. I like to run outside. And I like to run outside and hold it like that.
Uh-huh.
I love the teeny ones. They're pretty to me.
They are.
I want to say this for the children.
Yeah.
When they come, pictures.
I wish you had some this month, kind
of. Well, I'm going to get it with that lady who wanted to come this month.
Don't you know your camera?
It's all right. I need to clean anyway.
Sticky. Sticky, Krissy.
Yeah. What Grandma used to do, she used to get dish soap.
You can't get
and make it for your own. Mm-hmm. Some kind of wine.
A wine. He's got dirt on that, can't you?
Mm-hmm. I know. All right, well, I'm going to try. This is probably going to be another challenge, Phil. We're going to do the puzzle challenge next. Mm.
Oh, where the puzzles at?
They're in my top of my closet.
See?
Well, I should have made a big one on the go. I wasn't even counting.
I know it.
So I should win. No.
You got to make one.
We're both going to fail at this because I had to put one a while ago later.
I know it. How'd you do it?
I don't know.
There you go.
I wonder if it's the wind. Wind's
maybe
got anything to do with it.
Oh, don't let it be.
Feels good, don't it?
No.
Probably my face.
Might be the wind blowing now. It feels good to me, though.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to try. Well, I hate to pop your bubble. Burst your bubble. Mm-hmm. Hate to burst your bubble.
See that stuff is flying all over the floor?
It's not all over the floor. Bubble fell. Neither one of us won.
Let me see you.
I'm hoping it got it. I'll get one more try. Wow. There we go. Mama. There you go. Woo. Battery's going low. Darn it. Okay, well, it turned out to be a challenge after all. Now, didn't it?
Here, Kristy. You have to do it to hold it up like that.
I'm
going
to pop in my mouth. There you go. Mama's got it going now. Got it going on. Wow. Wow, Mama. Wow. Very good, Mama. Thumbs up for Mom. Holy cow, that one would have been a huge one. Wow, Mama. You go, girl. Over here, I can't even get my stuff.
When I can't do it now.
Don't know, but you did. There you go. Ooh. That's a big one. Wow. Who's that? Who? Beverly. Oh, okay. You see your blowing bubbles? I want to run with the one. Having fun? Run, Mama, run! Take off your shoes. Oh, look at the bubbles now. Yeah, I like the little ones. Get over here. Oh yeah, they're pretty, look.
Pretty.
Mm-hmm. I do too. I forgot how fun they were. Hadn't done any since I was a kid. Boy, holy cow, look at that one. That was a double. That was a double bubble. Well, I'm gonna go get my wand. Man, Mama's got this down pat now. Well, I ain't got nobody to hold a camera. I mean, you can hold it, but...
Pool.
Not going in the pool.
No.
There's a lounge chair right there. Well, Mama beat my tail. Kristy fell. Yeah, the challenge is over now. Human. Can't see the letter K I made. Too bad. Krissy's gonna come out here. She said that it was too late to get a suntan. That's kinda cool, you know? Kinda. Like a photo of that, you know, with the gray. Yeah. Now maybe I can blow bubbles and you can see me. I can run the bubbles. Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Can't believe Mama beat me. Lots of them. You know what?
No, why?
They
say put hang your damn on this, but
I'm recording.
Ew,
we're not going to talk about that.
It didn't work. The fall
well, maybe everybody can see me blow my bubbles. You want to come out here?
No.
All right, well, sit your butt there then. Oh, yeah, much better. The sun on them is really pretty. Trying to get him in the sunset. I don't think it's gonna. No, I'm dark now. Now I get the sun on my face. Oh man, one went in my mouth and it don't taste so good. I might die now. Ooh, oh, I thought that was a big one. I wonder if the camera can get me or not. It's not working! There we go. Got me. Stand right here.
I can't run. Put these shoes on. Alright.
Did it get me?
It got you, but I didn't see many bubbles.
Okay, let me go this way.
Come on. Oh, yeah, see it that time. I want blooming, that tree's blooming here.
Here.
Let me see.
I want to run in them.
I can't see the sand in my eyes. Beautiful sun. Beautiful sun.
Krissy, you ready to blow some bubbles? Look, I did one. It's the only way the sun can get them. I want to get a picture of that. Hang on a minute. Hey, everybody. Krissy told me to hold her nasty old cigarette. I don't want to. You hold it, Rebe.
I don't want to. See that down
get to blow some bubbles. I love bubbles. Bubbles. Remember when I was in the bathtub and I played with the bubbles? Remember that, Riri? I saw Riri blow that big old bubble. She beat socks off of Kristy. Good job, Riri. It looks fine, Riri.
You need a cold bath.
Yeah, I do. I might be getting sick. I'm gonna blow some bubbles. I like playing in bubbles. Bubbles. I like bubbles. Pretty! You can't see them. You can't see them. Well, I can't see my bubbles, Riri! What is that, Riri?
Close eye.
Krissy's got a swing, but I don't like it because it hurts between my legs. It hurts right near my thighs, Riri. If you're trying to get on her swing.
Yeah, I know I'm right.
She's got a rope. She told me she's got a better rope. Now she's just needs hope. And she's gonna.
Well, I thought you swung from that mess.
That was Kristy.
Oh, okay.
Do you have Alzheimer's, Marie?
I
got CRS? She has CRS. You know what CRS stands for? I can't say it, but look it up online. CRS, that's what Marie's got. Maybe. She's got a bad case of CRS. So look it up online. I'll see you in a minute, Riri.
Okay.
I'm going to stop the camera until I get over there to the swing. Okay, I'm over here to the swing now. Let me see. You know, it's kind of dark out here. You might not can see me. Oh, there we go. You can see me now. Okay, you can see me now.
swing. I'm going to play on Kristy's swing. Can you see me right there? No swing. Maybe it won't be blurry.
That's right.
Oh, I'm seeing nothing. No, I can't see nothing. Swing. I hope you can see me. Here we go. Whee! Kristy in the swing. Whee! 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 This is so much fun! Whee! Kristy in the swing. This is so much fun!
Can you see me a little bit?
Yeah, you see me. La 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 la. Ow.
She wanted to put a camera on her head. I wonder if I could do that. These glasses are hurting behind my ears. Might be time for some new glasses soon. Let's see. We'll try this way. La 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 la. Swing, swing, swing. La 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 la. La 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 la. This is so much fun. You wanna make you dizzy? Whee! Woo! Wow! Let me see. I can figure something out. I'm a smart girl. I had all A's in school. I'm gonna go and figure something out real quick. I'll see y'all in a minute. Do that. We had fun on the swing. I'm tired. I think I might go in. I gotta get ready for my mama to come tomorrow. Look, there's Penelope in the window. Let me put this rope up and then we'll go see Penelope in the window. I'm really hoping that Donnie won't mess with Penelope tomorrow, but I really have that feeling that he's going to. Kristy and Ruby aren't taking him seriously. He really is going to skin her. If he gets his hand on her and she don't attack him, she's going to be skinned. And there's Penelope. Hey, Penelope. She's so cute. I love Penelope. She sees something over there. I hadn't seen the kittens today. I just love those kittens. Is Ruby still on the porch? Ruby's still on the porch. Do you like walnuts? Kristy has a, well, they have a walnut tree. And Kristy calls it palm tree. Hi, Riri. That swinging was sure fun. Did you hear me singing this first song?
No.
You can hear me singing la 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 la. I'm gonna go get Kristy. Kristy! Go get the camera! See everybody tomorrow. It'll be Monday. No, it's this. Look. Nothing like the smell of a walnut. I love the smell of a walnut. It smells summery, tropical. Ma. I swallowed it all night. I swallowed it all night. No, I swallowed the walnut. I swallowed a walnut.
Such a dork.
Well, I'm going to turn the camera off for now. It's 8 o'clock, and I'm ready to go in soon and take me a bath. Oh, that's right. Chrissy's in there right now, and she takes forever. And she talked about me taking long baths. She's in there playing with rubber ducks. I guess everybody's wondering how old Krissy is. Well, to tell you the truth, she's 20 years old, but she acts like she's a child. She has special needs. She's a very special person. She's weird. And her mother, her family are even weirder. Anyway, I'm going to turn off the camera. Tomorrow is Monday. And, her mama's going to be coming. So I better get ready. Mama still ain't got them corn chips off the floor. Messy Mervin. We have taken a rest day today. We worked our buns off. And I got to start all over again tomorrow. And I will take y'all on a tour. It may not be this week because this video, you know, it's already kind of long. So, and with Chris's mama coming, so it may have to be in... another video. So anyway, we'll see. All right. See everybody later.
I'm going when I get eaten up.
Mama's getting eaten up by bugs.
Ooh, that yellow fly right there.
Heck.